suspects in the car just robbed this pharmacy on the 2900 block of North 5th Street, stealing $5,000 worth of prescription drugs.